Good evening. Welcome to the Bellevue East Chieftain March Concert. We're going to start off tonight with our campus band under the direction of our student teacher, Ms. Haley Rickstein. Thank you. Ms. Rickstein has done a wonderful job working with both our campus band and our symphonic band this semester. I forgot to mention the title of that piece is Mod y Cielo. It's a great Spanish march that I think the kids really seem to enjoy. Our ballad piece for you tonight with campus band is called Heaven's Light.
Thank you.
We had a clarinet duet in the piece, Coda Barmore and Henry East. And our trumpet boys didn't stand, but Tavin Alderman had a trumpet solo at the end. Our last piece with Campus Band tonight is called Sparks by Brian Ballmages. It's going to be conducted by our director of bands, Mr. Jeremy Krug, who's on his way up. He's working on sound in the live stream tonight. This group will be playing at the West Concert Band Festival on March 22nd, which is the Wednesday after spring break. So if they haven't told you, I just did. All right, and here comes Mr. Krug. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for your patience. Our next band tonight is the Symphonic Band. This is half of our advanced band group, and they will also be performing at the West Concert Festival after spring break. They're going to be started again by Miss Rickstein, conducting the March Orion. It's not your average march, and it's a good time. Please welcome Miss Rickstein back out on stage.
Thank you. going to be conducting Earth Song by Frank Tekeli. This was originally composed as, it's composed as a couple of things. Tekeli has a few times over his career done multiple versions of the same piece. And this is actually one that that I believe he's done two different versions from the original. The original being a piece that he, for band, that he titled Sanctuary. And then he created a sister work to it by the same name, Earth Song, but written for choir. And then this is his transcription of that work for band titled Earth Song. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Symphonic Band's last piece tonight is called Intantum Lux, which translates to The Guiding Light. It was a tribute piece to a band director in a small community. You're going to hear a lot loud. You're going to hear some pretty stuff in the middle. I'm going to address solo duets right now. We're going to have Michaela Davis, Macy Wassinger, Ivy Hansen, and Raina Slattery. Wave, guys. After we're done here, we're going to have another transition for the Wind Ensemble. Thank you guys for being here tonight.
Thank you.
the timpani, had a massive solo there at the end, and she crushed it. So very proud of you guys.
Of a captive audience right now. I'm the band minister. I know a lot of you. My name is JP. So I need to talk to you guys about this event that's coming up Saturday. It's the second biggest fundraiser that we have of the year. Between this fundraiser and the fireworks stand, it's about $35,000 that we get in a year. So if your child is not in guard, it's perfect for you because you don't care what's going on the inside. So any of you guys who don't have a guard kit, I would really appreciate you to go into the band app, sign up for at least one shift. That's all we need. You'd be doing something simple like not letting people in the door when performances are going on, working in the concession stand, working in the warm-up area as a timer to make sure that groups move from when their warm-up area into the performance area. Super simple. I think they're 2-hour shifts, maybe 2.5, something like that. And the link is right up there on the screen, so if you want to use your phone, you can sign up right now. We'd really appreciate it. Things like this fundraiser affect the whole band. When we go to St. Louis this year, it keeps us in a nicer hotel as opposed to a nice hotel. So it's really important. It may not seem like it right now, but it is. So this it helps so much for the program, and it affects every single one of the kids in the whole band program. It also lets us to rent out spaces and do trips like the going to Kansas City that the Wind is going to UNO and joining into band camps and stuff like that. So it affects everyone. So we really appreciate your help. We have to keep the volunteers in this one because if we don't run it well, then the WGI will pull it away from us. And that's a huge hit, like $10,000, $11,000 that would be taken away from the band. So any help that you guys can do as far as like signing up, even if it's just one shift, we really appreciate it, okay? So thank you very much. Also, there's another one the following week after spring break, HWIA. That one brings in about $5,000 to $6,000. So it's the third biggest fundraiser that we do, and it's just as important. So if you're a guard parent, or you know a guard parent, that's a perfect one for them to sign up to do because their kids won't be performing. So please let them know, and if you can sign up for that one, this is for your students can sign up to work, you can sign up to work, grandparents can sign up to work, so there's no, we're gonna let everyone work, whoever wants to, so we appreciate it. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Ensemble's first selection this evening is titled Ayo by a young up and coming composer named Kataj Copley. Okay. The score simply says salutations, greetings, hello, hi, hey, yo, ayo. And that is exactly Kataj Copley's intentions with this piece, is to welcome you, okay? An impersonal embrace that can represent life. I believe this is the first time this piece has ever been played in Nebraska, so we would consider this a Nebraska premiere. This piece was very first played just in December, when we selected this work for us, all the way back in the fall. We ordered it, and I couldn't figure out why it was taking so long to come to us. And it turns out it hadn't been premiered yet. And so Ms. Keck and I, actually myself, I got to be in the audience when this piece was premiered in December in Chicago. And I'm incredibly excited for our students, under the baton of Ms. Caitlin Keck, to do the Nebraska premiere of AO. I hope you enjoy. Our next selection, we're going to shift gears quite a bit, but continue on a journey. Okay? The next selection is titled Down a Country Lane. This is composed by one of America's foremost composers, Aaron Copland. Down a Country Lane was originally written for piano. It's simple, it's elegant, it's beautiful. And I love this piece of music. It has a certain warmth for concert band that a piano just can't quite give. I performed this piece once in college, and my conductor required of us to create art, to represent what we thought this piece meant, what story it told. And I hope while we play this, that you can envision yourself within some kind of story that lines up with what you're hearing. Okay, here's Down a Country Lane.
Thank you.
next work for you is Strategic Air Command. This is a concert march written by Clifton Williams. Clifton Williams is a big name in the band world. He wrote prolifically for the band world, and specifically for military bands. This march, Strategic Air Command March, was written for the Offutt Band, and was premiered. And some of you might be old enough to remember the Exarvin Arena. Every summer, the Offutt Band, during this time period, had a big summer concert at the Exarvin Arena, and this piece was premiered at one of those concerts. Clifton Williams had a unique relationship with the conductor of the Offutt Band at the time. The commander of the band at the time then proceeded to become the conductor and director of bands at the Air Force Academy, in which he wrote another really popular work of his entitled The Ramparts. And we picked this one just because of its special tie to us. It's a great piece of music, but because of its special tie to us here in Bellevue, we picked this Clifton Williams work to showcase for you. The Wind Ensemble's last selection for this evening is Ride by Samuel Hazo. I personally switch over to the paper score so I can see multiple pages at a time, because this one, it will take you on a little bit of a wild ride here. This piece was written by Samuel Hazo. He was a young composer in the early 2000s, at least new to the compositional field. And he was invited to serve on a panel with a bunch of older, much more experienced composers, and he was just absolutely in awe of being included in something this big for the first time. And so this included another composer named Jack Stamp, who was hosting the event. And Ride is dedicated to Jack Stamp, and it's specifically a musical story about the ride from Jack Stamp's university to his house for dinner, and through winding country roads to get to Jack Stamp's house for dinner. So I hope you enjoy this work. Really creative and highly energetic. This is Ride by Samuel Hazo. Please give my co-conductors another round of applause. On Wednesday, the Wind Ensemble is going to perform in a Music for All concert festival. We've been hyping it up to them for the last several months. It's a big deal. Their judges are going to be, their adjudicators for the festival are going to be the two band directors from UMKC, who are amazing world-class caliber conductors, as well as Dr. Rodney Dorsey, the director of bands at Indiana, and Miss Cheryl Floyd, who is the world's finest and best middle school band director in the world. Frank DeKelly, who we did her song by earlier, wrote several pieces for her middle school group that we would struggle to sound great on, even with our high school band. And then her husband, Dr. Rich Floyd, who is band director emeritus from the University of Texas, are going to be some of our clinicians. Our students are going to get to experience several other wonderful concerts along the way and attend master classes. This event on Wednesday is such a big deal for us. Music for All, by the way, is the parent organization that runs Bands of America. They're highly invested in providing quality opportunities for your students, and we're really, really excited about this opportunity for them and grateful for all the support the school has provided to make it happen. And none of this would be possible, parents, without your support, and students, without your hard work, okay, to help get us there. So thank you, everybody. Have a good night. Drive safe. We got a lot of stuff to put up, and then they're all yours. Thank you. Have a good night.